for every moment accounting on them or fucking them up. Torture victims and use scriptures as written and such. So every moment my uncle suffered was planning to cut. Cut his tongue out and hammer fucking nails in the skull. Couldn't see what Jesus planned, my vision was dope. So there's a fucking wall, you know, when I slid his fucking throat and feed his organs to the children. And shower solutions to the black and the white. And endless symbiosis to the youth in the night. Cold scriptural all used to be causing a rut. Drowning women and many children and pillaging trust. Just a minimum murdered many in sake of himself. He just replaced you, you were just a book on the shelf.
Slow dancing with the devil in a burning room. Two-stepping ahead until they lock me in a tomb. Been doomed since they pulled us out the womb. Satan praying on me, she was throwing soul inside the wombs. Life should eat you up, spit you out, beat you up. But bitch, the dirt I stay open, don't think I blink enough. Maybe I sing too much, baby I can't call it. I leave my soul in these bars like an alcoholic. I can't trust nobody, I put that on my mind, soul and my whole body. I see demons and it's nothing they don't know about me. No matter how much I try to hide, they gon' find me. So now I never run from it, cause I come from it. I never lied, I resides in the beast stomach. I look the devil in the eyes, I can see she bluffing. I pull a register desire, so they keep coming, keep coming.
I just found out family and enemies could be different. I was stepping over syringes that's in my kitchen. After mama died, I couldn't go to the bathroom without getting some secondhand heroin high while pissing. This is just me painting a picture of what I live with. What you know about coming home to your shit missing and finding out the niggas that helped you look for it had did it. This is just me painting addiction. These niggas took methamphetamine, ketamine, edibles, and a bean. Niggas stole my denim jeans, then a thieves, DVD, literally anything. Food I bought from the vending machine. Credit card cracked any door like Jenna the Keys. Niggas even took credit for the man I would be. And if I let him here, probably take 20% manager fee. I'm so scared of my genes, I consider celibacy. Afraid I would ruin my seeds like Adam and Eve. I got blood in the fucking leaves in my family's tree. Just give me one damn minute, this shit is hard for me. I lost my whole damn mama, I lost a part of me. She lost her whole damn life from symptoms of poverty. Grew up with crown fried chicken clogging my arteries. Increasing robberies, police and bullets that I bobbing with. It was non-stop for me, no one is stopping me. Either fulfill myself or be a self-fulfilling prophecy. This just how I introduce myself properly. Kemba.